being at home, being in that type of game in that moment, it was pretty extraordinary. I think that year was the first year we had the Jumbotron where you could see, you know, the action on the field. I remember just running. I happened to glance up and, you know, I saw the guys chasing me and I was just like, yeah, kept moving. I didn't slow down though. Well, you know, just kept going, make sure I got to the end zone and put that thing away.